Who said that? Much improved, that new team. Best of all, they look good together.
That's key.
You got any buy into that?
I think they better get up early tomorrow. We'll grab some extra baggage.
Could be an early departure tomorrow, or I wouldn't bank on it.
Full of pockets.
Yeah, I mean, these things are just...
How do you get so bad?
Look at this. Look at this on it.
That's what we always had when we skydive, is a flight suit.
Mr. Peterman.
He lost his head or something.
He's outdone himself now.
He didn't know what the fuck to do.
He has outdone himself.
Mm-hmm. He's always been shakeable, you know?
Yeah, he has.
But there's smoke from the sauna.
Just
I feel like being home, I can sauna by myself.
The goal's in there.
He got shook up.
Look at that.
Early on, and
it's an up zipper, not a down zipper.
Exactly.
Where do you pee? Right there, huh? No, I don't want to see any more than that. This is just a zipper.
This is.
It's a family. It's a family movie. We're not looking at that.
They lost.
What do you want to share with us? What 25 years of this has meant to you, if anything at all?
I like him, actually.
Yeah, I like him too.
I feel like David, who was that interviewer?
I thought they should go to him more often.
Yeah. I don't think I had a little British fucking...
David Frost.
David Frost.
David Frost here on the decks of Northeast Bay.
Well, I don't know where to begin.
Wondering what
they re-signed that one guy, you know, that they picked up from...
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, every year has just been
like a first-round draft pick.
Classic.
Series of events.
He's like a number seven pick.
Unchoreographed. Unpredictable.
Everyone has been nothing short of spectacular.
So many times that Holmgren finally released him.
Yep.
On the record.
And, nobody wanted to take a chance on him.
If you were to compare the anticipation of participating in this trip versus the buildup of Christmas, which would be your priority? Which do you look forward to most?
I just, you know, I'm a Jewish prick, I don't do it. This is my holiday. This is a Chucky holiday.
You're not alone.
That's right.
It's very important to me as well.
And he seems to be straightened out.
This is one, I mean, I got a lot of shit going on.
He's probably
going
to be there.
Now, a couple guys kind of pressuring me, well, maybe you should give up your fishing trip.
You got to be kidding me.
No.
Who says that?
Your coach?
Well, yeah, my salesman, Bruce.
Bruce? Who the hell is he?
Bruce.
Well, I've heard of Bruce, but he has no credibility in my book. Especially says stupid stuff like that.
So
I have heard horse stories about him now, and he's no source of good advice from what I can tell.
Don't worry, he's kind of getting a job.
He's picking up on, he's cherry picking after all the hard work's been done.
Could be.
That's right.
Mark was the gold standard, of course, you know.
Yeah.
I mean, it sounds like they
so, I mean,
good players, but...
Everything else is downhill, I just...
You know, the other side
it took me a while to recognize the fact that everything
you know, they
is going to be
they gotta work together
a lower standard.
That's right.
Well, he did quite well in the fryer business, I know.
You know
grills
you,
and fryers.
He did very well with safety tech.
He was a natural.
And there, at that time, there was nothing to sell.
That's correct.
He sold.
How much nothing can they sell you today?
That's impressive.
Still got more, and then they
Bruce
up,
has got shit that works great.
Some guy from the Chiefs
that's
really high on.
But, no, Marky was a good
still
got Michael Bennett?
I don't know.
Bennett's gone.
He's gone.
There's a fat man in
Terry
the bathroom.
Smith
no, there's a fat man on the rocks.
Yeah, he's
coming our way.
He could be coming mid-season.
I love this song. This is so good, this one. Every time I play this, I'm going on the highway, I think of right up
right,
here
yeah.
with you guys.
I think he's suspended.
It takes me right back.
I think of one of the early ones.
Right.
Was a classic. One of the early classics.
Remember
when we sat
up
and drank
away.
A fucking bottle of whiskey?
Oh, God.
It was like 30 minutes.
Right, yeah.
Oh, yeah, we got hammered.
We all were so jagged, we didn't know up from down.
Yeah.
Mark had a car of like 30 minutes
from
the time we started to live a bit past that.
Ricky Williams.
Remember those pictures that we got? I got pictures.
You got
pictures
the other day too. You got a dick between your legs.
Oh God, we were drunk. We dancing in here like
crazy.
We passed the bottle of whiskey.
Pulling her from the threads. Pulling her from the threads.
We got a chance and we get to play. So.
Right.
Yeah.
That's probably what they should have been
making. That was oh, like the early that. Classic that everybody just laughed about forever. Yeah, I never did it again either. It's just like, okay, one time is fine.
I wish we could have Lowell's nights recorded on video up here.
They started the preseason
God.
Already. I don't know how he's done.
No, some things you got to keep. You know, it's like Las Vegas.
I would expect you should do good.
Yeah, they're terrible.
There's a fat man in the bathroom.
How about Ontario Smith?
Hurt.
Didn't he trade him?
Winnipeg.
Going to Green Bay. Well, Winnipeg. The other Green Bay.
Yeah, the other Green Bay.
They're started now this season, right?
Yeah, well, the preseason he started.
Underway.
Yeah. Had a couple games. I don't know how Ricky Williams has been doing, but
well, who do you go to?
Life.
Yeah, I suppose.
It hasn't been that many. That
one took him 25 years to figure out how to catch fish.
Yeah.
Now they're. It's like a. It's like a new kid with his new toy between his legs.
Yeah.
And they finally discovered.
They just videoed themselves all fucking throughout his peacocks.
The age of discovery.
I twisted the shit out of that one.
Freaking age of discovery.
I was ready to throw it away.
Yeah,
this fucker catches fish like the whole field.
Yeah.
Oh, this is. Yep.
Good.
You're good team. I'm happy.
Yes, it's getting late. And the conversations continue. All are having fun. The tunes pour out of the windows. The cigars are smoked. And the cast of characters continues to play at Lunker 25. We're going to start the barbecue up shortly. We've got the fries ready to go, and we're debating whether to have a salad or not, but I suspect there'll be quarter to half pound burgers served at near midnight.
If you didn't believe me, here's the proof.
Day 3, Wednesday. More of the same. Boats are prepared for the day. Lunch is being made. Baits in the buckets. And away we go. Yes, sir.
The crew wants to shove off.
You ready?
We're ready to slam.
I'm with you. Is our ace ready?
Yeah, I got
it. The ace is ready?
Ace, you ready?
Ace, you ready? Run away. All right. Wrap on another day. Tom Partridge has emerged as the fishing stud for the day. Baby, you're so sweet. Scotty, what do you think? You had a bad day on the lake, volume wise.
Poor volume, with no fish, a lot of jacks.
The fix is on.
We're
sending that thing down to Owatonna. Whether it deserves to go there or not, it's going.
There's still 2 days left.
That's right. I see the champ is down there now checking equipment.
Is he really?
He's just. His jaw dropped him when I got that 4 pound northern.
Pretty soon he's going to get instructions on how to
fish. Fish.
You know that's coming.
He's on denial.
If he catches another one, it'll be an instructional video. He'll be a have us all out. This is how you do it.
You guys got to do this. You guys got to do that. When it's easy. As the sun sets here on Northeast Bay, we have in our presence a man whose performance was a bit lackluster in the first 2 days, but
first 25 years
has risen to the occasion here in this past 24-hour stretch under the capable mentorship of Mr. Pat Miller and Captain Labatt. Just thought I'd get some closing comments on the day. Did you think it'll hold up?
Yes, I do think it'll hold up. If we have to go out and defend it again tomorrow,
what?
We can rise to the challenge.
Oh,
we got a tremendous net man and boat man. This guy just, you know.
Keep talking about that. Just focus on that. Let's get it away from you and focus on your. The
there
help
is no
I
in this
why
team.
You got it.
There is no I in this team.
Nope, that's right.
What
no
was this
menage
a trois, bro?
Three people.
There's you guys, three people tied the biggest fish yesterday. And menage a trois is what, Tom?
Lock and notes.
Lock and notes.
I think there's something else going on that boat.
And so this brings closure to the third day of fishing.
Yep.
Stanley Cup is on. I believe there's more to come. Any closing comments, Tom, before we put a wrap on this day?
I just look forward to taking the flame shirt back to
Montana.
First time in a quarter of a century.
Do you think we could get the mayor out, perhaps, and have a little parade or something?
Yeah, we possibly could arrange that, get the American Legion to come marching down the street with the ticker
tape. Ticker tape.
Ticker tape parade.
Ticker tape,
Montana. I think he's got a lot of rewards when he gets to Montana. There'll be a lot of rewards for him.
Absolutely.
And he deserves. Look at him.
It's been
a long time coming, apparently 25 years. And for it's hard to believe, but he's never had the tutelage.
I just didn't want to deprive anyone else of the trophy.
There's a word I haven't heard, but I know
sure
what it means.
An adequate
tutelage.
Opportunity.
Led the way on many of them.
I just couldn't hold it off any longer, so 25 years.
It's been a standby. It's his 24th actual, but. His presence, well, he's always been.
Yeah.
You got that right.
And we'll get past midnight, he's still with you. He's with you, not against you.
Yeah, he's with you. He's just like flies on.
And that's a wrap. Captain Labatt reporting from the decks of the Northeast Bay. Signing off for now is Mr. Charles Fonslow's enters the scene. Charles Fonslow in repose. Studying, doing a little homework. And that looks like another wrap here on the 14th of June 2006. I suspect we'll put another 3 hours in here of miscellaneous.
15 minutes between.
Yeah. What's the next period?
Always. Wimps.
Always.
What's the overtime period? How long?
On us.
I think so.
If we sit out here in these bugs any longer.
That's a long asshole. People are going to be leaving.
Everyone light up a cigar. Maybe we can smoke them out.
That's possible. Yeah,
probably help. They hate
it.
Come on,
they
fire it. Up.
They hate
fire
smoke
up them
things.
Bugs.
That's one thing they don't like.
Brutal.
They love heat.
Let's go Eskimo. Eskimo.
But another day is done. Breakfast is being prepped. Solid waste is being cleansed. The bacon's in the pan and the dishes are being done.
Yeehaw!
It's damn near 11:30. Sights you see in the morning. Oh! Dragonfly, hard at it, cleansing the air. Today's weather report, partly hazy, highs in the high 70s, 80s, south to southeastern breeze. This is Dr. Carney Elmo. Well, this time you can really see it's like camouflage down there.
Stop! Yeah. Where are you? Up on
one side's hate, one is hope. Don't sweep the beach. But the top hat on my head. Whatever, get her done. Maggie, talk to me.
Alright.
Comes out of hardest worker. The sweeper.
Tommy boy.
I think it's Mr. Johnson arrived for a full day when you need me. Here comes Maggie.
Where's me, Maggie? I got your little butter in there
oh,
now.
Oh boy, that looks good.
Oh,
is it salting as you go, I take it.
I'm just gonna start. I can't do everything.
I know it. I've been there.
Right.
I'm going to get the butter for you. Chowder being delivered. Chowder delivery.
The all-so-important job. Careful, Gus!
I'm going to take a picture.
Careful, Gus!
Careful mix has been put together of a 6-6.
Focus!
4-4-4.
Focus! Left, right!
32-24. 6. Lemon slice, 8-8-9-4-3-2. I think I've got it now. Well, down below, the shoes are started. Players are resting, at rest. Buddy, are we up? Is it our turn? All right, we'll be down shortly. We're on our way. I hear Tommy. Chapter 10. What a fine day. What's there not to like about summer? It's a hazy degrees, but 80 degrees today. There'll be no fishing today. Are we going fishing, Chuck? Evening fish, maybe? Maybe they'll jump in the boat. It's been a day of shoes and down through the prelims and onto the finals. Looks like a semi-final match going on here. I can hear the festivities. Occasional distraction. Hey, everyone wave and say hello now. Say hello. Hello, everybody. Power to the people. How are the people doing, Patrick? How are the people doing? It's a semi-match. There's a lot of emotion involved here as the players do their very best to get to the finals for a shot at the champions. Let's see who we're dealing with here. The Fonz Lowe. Scott team and the John Sutton Miller team. Preparing to square off with the Rocker Miller team after having beaten the Gustafson Partridge team from the second seat. Will the weather hold? They call it Rainy Rake, Rainy Lake for a reason. Not Rainy Rake. And back to the courts. Always in the kitchen. Today has been declared a Culinary Arts Day.
Hop Sing
and Cookie Meister. Ariane Hazes.
And his assistant.
Hazel's out on the deck after having performed his function.
All right.
Making some bean and cheese dips. And we're going to get a porkette in the oven. And what next, you know? Another day at the office.
Another tough day.
It's a simple but primitive existence, but we seem to somehow manage to get by. Our instincts are worked to the fullest as we...
I don't know how we do it.
You know, really, I mean, it's survival of the fittest around here.
That's true.
I already went for my 2-mile swim.
That's right. I
seem like.
And then the decathlete came out. Yeah. Rode bicycle hard for another 5 miles.
Third leg of the triathlon is going to be catching the biggest bass, which I think 3.5 pounds ought to just about do it. Or, that's what Tommy topped out at, what, is he 3.5?
Somewhere.
Yeah. Shouldn't be hard to beat. Ah, the boys are exercising again. 126, and all is well. Looks like some weather off in the distance, though. I'm gonna use that or not. See what's coming up the lake. Oh, yeah. Bit of haze on the horizon. And there's no reported fires in the neighborhood. Johnny Sutton's getting lit up. And the Millers are organizing for their remaining part of their weekend. The rest of us, the cleaning music is on. And the frenzy has begun of packing. No evidence of any work going on here. Sir, how's it going?
Hell's going.
Going.
Last day.
Ready to rock and roll.
Back to reality.
That's right. Here we go. Back to the real world.
Back to real world. Another 300 and, about 59 days. We'll be back up here
51
again.
51 weeks to go.
51 weeks.
Yes, sir.
And then a trophy. Of
the champion. That's right, the champ. Ace.
We got to have that,
Ace.
That presentation.
Coming up.
All right.
Stay tuned. Oh, he's in here.
Hey, yeah.
Cleaning up our bed.
Is this yours?
Oh, yeah, another thing. I just hang shit around and I forget about it. What the hell? That's mine, all right. But I'm going to need that.
It's yours.
We'll get that. Tommy's ready to make his statement. Put everybody on notice that 51 weeks from now we get another shot at it. Mm-hmm. Anything at all? Yeah. Sweet things done?
Yeah.
Is it done?
Yeah.
Alright, then we'll take a break. As the cleanup concludes, a message board says, all testicles accounted for. Not tonight, honey. We're all locked out. And we have a headache. Love, Lunker Crew. Better homes and gardens that approve.
You think so?
All fixed up for the women. Should have left it dirty.
Well, fuck yeah.
This is Gus's power.
It only seems fitting and almost symbolic. The champion would rise up to hope with the ease of the power elevator. Our champion. A little back up over there. Back up, Tommy. Go ahead. It's where we do this. We probably should have put some tape down to mark the spot. And, you know, and we want to get both these static pictures. Chuck, could you handle the video, perhaps? You just do the video. All you got to do is run it. Just look at the picture. Whatever you see on the screen is,
okay,
is on the being taped.
All right. The handshake.
We gotta have the handshake. Hang on.
Yeah, these fake smiles like the politicians do.
That's right.
Hang on. We want both a vertical and a. There it is.
All
it's
right.
A sad look.
Tom, some speech here.
It's a sad day.
A happy Tom.
I thought it was a battle.
Speech.
It's a sad day.
Hey, my team.
Team Valvoline.
Team Valvoline. Patrick and Rock. I tell you, if it wasn't for the good motor man and a good net man, we never would have it. Captured this trophy this year.
And Bob, okay, tell him what else he's won.
Well, I'll tell you, he's got a bunch of zesty Italian.
Oh!
For his tomatoes.
Oh my gosh, zesty Italian. Did I put that on the fish?
For his tomatoes tonight.
Yeah, okay. Geez, you guys are generous. Even a half a bottle.
Don Pardon, what has he won?
Oh!
I'll do a check on that.
All right, yeah.
Right.
Thank you.
Yeah.
That's good. Charlie,
congratulations.
25 years.
Eddie. Your brother.
Hey, look at Scotty.
Champ.
See you, Pat.
Yep.
It's a good week. Yep.
Charles.
See you, Patty. Oh, it's a great time,
next
buddy.
Year.
Well, there's more for you to learn, but we can't do it all in 3 days.
The trophy,
that's right.
The trophy has gone deep into southern Minnesota, and it's heading back north next year.
That's right.
I can tell you.
Tom, that's a once-in-a-lifetime for you.
I know.
Congratulations.
Have a good one.
We'll see what we can do.
You know, I wish I was going home today, too. God damn it.
Yeah.
Congratulations. Thanks again for the cookies.
Bye, guys.
Enjoy your time. Enjoy your beach time.
Thanks for the cookies.
Good to see you.
And it's all but closure for the 25th Lunker celebration. It's been an honor to be with these people once again. And, you know, I think the next 20 holds some real surprises, as have, in retrospect, we've had a most enjoyable time. That's a wrap. Time out.
Now to stop it. The red button stops it?
Oh. Tell him what he's won, Don. And the trophy and the zesty Italian head south as tradition is put to rest. For about another year, in 51 weeks, they'll be back. And so we bid adieu. Bye!
That smile would be gone if you went around the point.
You slept for 4 hours.
Couple bobbers.